Hey viewers, today on this episode of Ambercast, I'm going to show you my soccer bag and what I think you need to get through the season.
First of all, this is my bag. I got it for $25 on sale. If you look at the side, I have a little ribbon with paws on it because my school's mascot is the Tigers, and I also have just a little keychain that I can put a photo in, but I just haven't yet.
On my first side pocket, I just have two hats and a pair of gloves for when it gets really cold. In the other pocket, I keep my cleats in a plastic bag because they always get muddy. But here they are. They're the CTR 360s. They're pretty muddy right now. I need to clean them. So it's always a really good idea to have sweatshirts and sweatpants and rain jackets and everything in your bag. Other stuff in your bag include your shin guards, which is just kind of one of those things that you need. These are mine. You'll need lots of water. I have this water, and I have a lot of these in my bag, and I have a whole jug in my car of water so that I can always just put one in when I need one. And I have this to fill up and just, you know, just squirts in your mouth. So a lot of people have these on my team. And another thing are indoor shoes. In case practice gets moved inside, then you'll have these ready. Another thing I have is this bag, which is filled with hairbrushes, headbands, and I have this stuff in case any of my friends forget a headband. Last but not least, I call this my emergency sack, and I will show you what's inside. I have tissues, my inhaler, hand sanitizer, lotion, I have body spray, deodorant, I have really cheap sunglasses. They were free at a fair, so I don't care, you know, if they get broken or anything. I'm just gonna put these on. And I have Tylenol in case you get a headache or have pain. And I have face lotion because, you know, can't use body lotion on your face. And I have gum in case your mouth gets dry or your breath smells or something. And then I also have tape in case your shin guards are loose or something's hurting you. And that's all I have in my bag. If you have everything that I showed you in your bag, then you're pretty dang set. Well, thanks for watching this video, and I hope all you soccer players out there have a great season, and I'll see you next time.